Hi guys, we're back here at the movement for another 20 to 25 minute workout. I'll go through the exercises, we'll just get a quick warm up done. We're going to start sitting down on the floor. We're going to have our feet flat on the ground, spread nice and wide. We're going to rotate that upper back, left hand to right toe, right hand to left. 5, 3, 2, 1. Keeping those feet nice and wide, we're going to curl those feet in, just drop those knees down to the floor. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Right, we're gonna lie back onto our backs. Tuck those feet into the hips. We're gonna lift those hands up overhead. Push them through our heels. Drive those hips up to the ceiling nice and high. For 5, 3, 2, 1. Keeping those hips up, squeezing the glutes nice and tight. We're gonna walk those feet 2 or 3 small steps away from the body. And hold. For 5, 3, 2, 1. Again, keep those hips up, walk those feet another 2 or 3 steps away. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Go back and drop to the floor. We'll roll over onto the stomach. Have our hands down beside our shoulders. We'll just press that chest up. For 5, 3, 2, and 1. We sit back into the heels. For 4, 2, and 1. Go up, come up onto the hands and knees. That right hand will reach over to the left as far as we can and rotate up to the ceiling. 5, 3, 2, 1. And switch sides. Left hand over to the right and rotate. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Super. We're going to go up into a press up position. We're going to bring that left foot up beside the left hand. Try and keep that back leg nice and straight. 3, 2, 1. And switch sides. Right hand, right leg up to right hand. For 5, 3, 2, 1. Back to center. Last time each side. Left leg up. 3, 2, 1. Back to center and right leg up. For 3, 2, and 1. Back to center. We'll walk those feet into the hands and stand. Super. We're getting a nice wide stance on those legs. We want to sweep the ground with our hands. 5, 3, 2, 1. Bring that chest up. Go down into a squat, keeping those feet wide. Just moving over to the left and to the right, staying down nice and low. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Go. Come up onto the feet. Get those feet shoulder width apart. Keep your knees nice and wide. Just down into squats. Go. Sitting those hips down. Keeping that chest up nice and tall. 5, 3, 2. And on our last squat, down and hold for 10. Guys, keep that chest up. 3, 2, and 1. Go. Come up fully. Once our feet together, big step back that left foot into a reverse lunge and opposite leg. Guys, alternating legs each time. For 7, 5, 3, 2, and 1. Go, guys, just roll those arms forward. 4, 2, 1, and back. For 5, 3, 2, and 1. Go. It's going to 10 jumping jacks. Get nice and warm. 5, 3, 2, 1. Get those feet together. Small little jumps and twist that torso. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Good stuff, guys. You grab a quick drink of water there. And go through the exercises. So our first move of the day, we're going to go into a sprint on the spot. Every 10 seconds, switch to a high knee, back to a sprint, back to a high knee. It's going to be 40 seconds on with 20 seconds rest. So yeah, we're going to start off, feet together. Nice quick feet, sprinting on the spot. Every 10 seconds, transition to high knee. Then back to our sprint. Back to high knees. Second move. You want to grab a step. If you don't have a step at home, you can grab two or three books. Just stack them together. Heels up on the step. You're nice keeping those knees nice and wide. Going down to a squat. Keep that chest up and hold that position for as long as we can. Again, pushing those knees out. From there then, our third move. You're going to need a bit of space. It's going to be a lateral bound. So you're going to jump off the left foot, land on the right, and opposite way. Jump off the right, land on the left. We're going to focus on that landing, absorbing force through our legs. Our fourth move then, we're going to go down into a side plank onto our knees. Get those hips up. Lift that top leg up as high as we can. And again, hold that position for 20 seconds. And then we're going to switch over, switch sides for the second half of the round. Then our final move, we want to go into burpees off the ground. So again, down that press up position, we're going to jump in, jump up, back down, and out. Guys, if that move is too tough, just step in, a good jump in the air, and step back out. So guys, we're going to get ready to go there. Again, 40 seconds on, 20 second rest, doing each move three times. We'll go there in 15 seconds. Guys, again, starting off with the sprint to high knees, switching every 10 seconds. Going in 5, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Good, guys. Nice quick feet, keeping that chest up nice and tall. Good, guys. Super pace. 3, 2, 1. High knees. Let's get those knees up. Good, as high as we can. Good, guys. Get ready to switch again in 3, 2, and 1. Back to quick feet on the ground. As fast as we can. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to high knees, last 10 seconds. 5. Good, guys, getting those knees up nice and high. 3, 2, and 1. So, guys, 20 second rest. Going on to our squat hold next. So, we'll grab our step. And we'll get ready. Guys, going to 5 seconds. Again, heels up on the step. 3, 2, and 1. Good, guys, down to a squat, getting down nice and low. Pushing those knees out good and wide. Chest up. Guys, we're going to hold this position for as long as we can. If this move gets too tough, just stand up, rest the legs for 2 or 3 seconds, and back down nice and low again. Good, guys, last 15 seconds, almost there. Good, guys, it's going to really burn the legs. 12. Good, guys, keep that chest up. Push that chest forward, shoulders back. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Super, guys. On to our third move, our lateral bound. Again, we're going to need a bit of space for this. Going in 10 seconds. Again, land on that outside leg, down to that quarter squat position. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Good, guys, a good strong jump, pushing off that outside leg. Nice soft landing. Guys, if you haven't done these lateral jumps before, just start off with nice small steps. When you get more confident, let's try and increase that distance. Good, guys, halfway there, 20 seconds. Good, last 10, almost there. Again, bending that knee on the landing to absorb the force. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Super, guys, well done. On to our fourth move, our short side plank, lifting up that top leg. Guys, going in 7 seconds. Guys, keep those hips pushed forward. 5, 3, 2, And one, let's go. Up with that top leg as high as we can. Squeezing those glutes nice and tight. Again, keeping those hips up as high as we can. Good, guys, squeezing that core tight. Let's keep those hips up. Five. Get ready to change sides in three, two, and one. Let's switch sides nice and quick. Good, 20 seconds. Again, keep those hips pushed forward. Nice straight line from your shoulder down to your knee. Again, keep that top leg up. Last 7 seconds. Five, three, two, and one. Supervise last move into our burpees. Going in 15 seconds. Oh, save the best move for last. Eyes going in 10. Five, three, two, and one. Let's go down the press up position, jump in and up. Go guys, again, if you haven't done burpees in a while, just step in, small jump, and then step back out. Again, nice strong body on the jump, and absorbing that force on the landing. Go guys, halfway. Go guys, 10 seconds. Five, three, two, and one. Go guys, super. First round done. We'll take 60 seconds and get ready for round two. Nice, grab some water there. Sweating buckets already. Guys, we're gonna go there in about 30 seconds. So we're set to go again back to our very first move. Quick feet to high knees. Guys, going to 15. 10 seconds, again, quick feet, high knees, quick feet, high knees. Five, three, two, and one. Let's go, 40 seconds. Go guys, nice quick feet, keeping that chest up, sprinting on the spot. Three, two, one, high knees. Go guys, driving those arms well, getting those knees up high. Three, two, and one, back to quick feet. Good, five, three, two, and one. Last 10 seconds. Five, three, two, and one. Super, right, that's a killer on the legs. Squat all up next. Guys, let's grab our step. Or our books. Heels up on the step, going in seven. Three, two, and one. Let's go guys, down for a squat, push those knees out, chest up, looking forward. Good guys, super stuff, let's hold that position now. Good, 15 gone, 25 to go. Let's keep going guys, again, burning those quads. Good guys, last 15 seconds, almost there. 10, again, keep that chest up, roll the shoulders back, squeezing that core. Five, three, two, and one. Super guys, well done. Onto our third move, our lateral bounds. 12 seconds. Seven, five, get ready guys, again, three, two, and one. Good guys, nice quick jump, side to side. Again, keeping that chest facing forward, try not to hunch over, standing up nice and tall. Halfway, 20 seconds. guys, last 15, almost there. Gotta keep that pace up. 7. 5. 3. 2. And 1. Good, guys, super. On for a fourth move, we're side plank with the top leg raised up. In 20 seconds each side, going in 7. 5. 3. 2. And 1. Good, guys, hips up, leg up. As high as we can. Good, hold that position. Again, squeezing that core nice and tight. Guys, almost halfway, keep going. 3, 2, and 1. Switch over. Good, 20 seconds. Guys, top leg up, drive those hips up to the ceiling. 10. 5. 3, 2, and 1. Good, guys, super. On to our final move of round 2. Going in 15 seconds. Good. Finish off with burpees. All of our members in Clamars and Castlebar love burpees. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Final move. Good, guys. Go quick pace. Either stepping or jumping. At your own pace, but again, let's push yourselves. Good, guys, halfway, 20 seconds. Good, 12, almost there. Try to get 2 or 3 more. Good song to finish it off. Nice, 15. 10. Guys, start off quick feet to high knees. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Good, quick feet on the mat. Keep that chest up. 3, 2, 1, high knees. Guys, gonna keep that chest forward, try not to hunch over. Just drive those arms. 3, 2, 1, back to quick feet. Grab our step. chest, drive it through the ground. So guys, halfway, 20 seconds. So keep that pace up, almost there. Last 12. 7. 5. 3. 2. And 1. So guys, 2 moves left. I'm going to side by next. 12. So guys, 7 seconds. Second last move. 3. 2. And 1. Let's go. Get that top leg up. Squeeze the glutes. Good job, guys. Super squeeze those abs. Nice and tight. Drive those hips to the ceiling. 5. 3. 2. 1. Let's switch sides. Got it. Get that leg up. Well, guys, get a nice straight line through your shoulders to your knee. 7, 5, 3, 2, and 1. Well, guys, on for a final move. Burpees to finish it off. 10 seconds. I'm going 5, 3, 2, and 1, let's go! Now guys, jump in, up, pass down, and out. So guys, let's keep that pace up. Good, super soft guys. Halfway there, last 20 seconds. Seconds there, get our breath back. I'll get a stretch to cool down. Guys, we'll sit back onto the mat. Again, keep those legs nice and straight. Take 2 or 3 inhales. Hold and then exhale. And focus on that breathing, try and bring that heart rate down. Good, guys. We'll just spread those legs apart. We'll grab that left toe and hold. 5, 3, 2, 1, and switch sides for 5, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Move onto our hands and knees. We'll bring that left foot out to the side, flatten the ground, and just sit back into that right heel. 4, 2, and 1. And switch sides, right leg out to the side, and sit back. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Good, guys, again on the glutes, on the hands and knees. Bring that left knee between the hands, slide the right leg back as far as it can go, and drop that chest to the floor. 5, 3, 2, 1, and switch sides for 5. 3, 2, and 1. Good, guys, we'll go over onto the calves, just in that press up position, right foot over left. 3, 2, 1, and switch sides. 3, 2, and 1. Go, walk those feet into the hands, and stand. Guys, you're gonna get a nice wide stance on the legs, grab that right ankle and hold. 3, 2, 1, and switch. 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead, super. Last one. Feet together, reach up to the ceiling, lean to the right, push those hips to the left. 3, 2, 1, back to center, and lean to the left, push those hips to the right. 3, 2, and 1. Super guys, well done. Hope you all got a good workout in. If you didn't, I'm sure you got a good laugh at me anyways. Either way, you're entertained.